Hello there. It's Sunday afternoon, September 19th, 2021, 3:53 p.m. Pacific time. Hope you're doing well. I'm going to try to be kind of low-key today. I just really concerned about the border situation. Now, thousands of people showed up at the border at the invitation of Joe Biden, the fake president. I call him fake. I know he's in there and he's, you know, there. But he's left our borders wide open, and he's supposed to, as the president of the United States, as far as I know and understand, that his number one job is to keep America safe. Now, some people might say, well, President Trump was president when the pandemic started and he was supposed to keep us safe. Okay, whatever. Go ahead. Continue. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Read my tweets. And I'm not going to get into the belief that the Democrats brought a curse on our country and world. I won't get into that because I'm not going to argue with people about it. That's just what comes out of my mouth, out of the heart of God. 9-1-1 happened, and I think it was abortion, the situation with us allowing abortion to just run wild in our country. The church doesn't even acknowledge or deal with the situation with, you know, they don't even say, hey, dear couple, why don't you wait till you're married to have children and blah, blah, blah. So I'm not going to get into all that, but I just thank God for America, continue to thank God for America. And God bless your day and life.